change is done. What time is it?
It's almost 3:30 in the morning.
Are you serious? I guess we should just pick this aside.
Just maybe close our eyes for a second.
Is that music?
daughter?
Are you kidding? Looks like you guys are in for a show. Hey, this would be great for this week's vlog. Lulu, do you think it'll go viral? We watch as this decrepit excuse for a website rolls around, spinning in his own filth, and desperately tries to stay relevant. Is that a mating call I hear?
Come off it, you two. No need to keep this all while it's down.
And I can see it now. An inside look at MySpace. Back from the grave.
MySpace? Oh my goodness, poor thing.
Yeah, it's all raggedy and gross.
Don't feel too sorry for him. He did bring this on himself.
But he's harassing him.
Get off of me! I was somebody once.
Key word. Was. Jeez, guys, I was just having a little fun.
People used to love me.
Maybe you had to let yourself go like that. Come on, Hayes. Maybe we'll find a quieter spot over by, I don't know, Friendster.
You know, I'm tired of this. Absolutely tired. I am MySpace. I was the hottest social networking site of this era. I threw the hottest parties, with the most amazing music too, you know? Once upon a time, I had it all. It was mine, my world, my home, my space. I was once the biggest and the best, and everybody loved me, and no one was impressed. But times they got hard, the internet's not cheap. I took down my safeguard, and in walked that creep. He said that he would help me, and I believed he could. You should have seen the look on his face when he opened up that book. The greed in his eyes, the power in his hands. There's nothing left inside his head, and that will be his end. He took my life, he took my place, he thinks he has it all. But he's just a greasy frat boy, and that will be his downfall. See, guys, I try to warn him, but he wouldn't listen to me.
So that means Zuckerberg's headed for the same fate.
Too commercial. Which is why we need to stop him. Free up the internet. If I could get into his headquarters, dressed as one of his Twitter birds.
You guys really want to do this? You really want to take this guy down?
Well, he won't be able to do it alone. YouTube and I can go rummage the trash files and look for supplies. And if you two help us, we promise we'll find a way to get you back home.
You know what? We'll help you.
For justice.
To take down that slimy, greasy frat boy and win back our bandwidth. Occupy Facebook!
You know, I really need to add you guys to my top 8.
Someone dared make a dislike button in my name?
We'll see about that. We'll see about that.
Mark Zuckerberg is annoyed! Ball cat!
Annoyed is food?
No, ball cat. I need to ask you a serious question. I just witnessed some horrible things on my newsfeed. Not a single person liked my status about the new Facebook interface. I think I'm doing too much. You see, I always thought the Tinker was a really great idea. You can see what your friends are doing, but in real time. I like to call it social stalking. Yeah, come over here, take a look. See? Jamie Weiss just commented on a photo. Cheryl Olivieri just liked her status. Jenna P just listened to Back Dat Thang Up. Oh, look at that! Ball cat, a notification! We love notifications, don't we? We love that. Let's see who this is from. Julia Mason just commented on my wall. Let's see what she said. I hate the new Facebook. Well, screw you, Julia Mason! Mark Zuckerberg wants to be entertained, Lolcat. Entertain me!
I can have cheeseburger?
That gets me every time, Lolcat. Where are the Twitter birds? Aren't they back from their daily scouting yet?
I don't know.
Bring them in. Watch out. Mark Zuckerberg is interested. Tell me more.
And Mark Zuckerberg, these hashtag intruders are two human people from the hashtag outside world.
Really?
I heard you took them to the alley.
MySpace's alley? Who told you this?
It was trending at Mark Zuckerberg. I didn't care who said it first. Hashtag boring stuff.
Were they with anybody?
At Mark Zuckerberg. Hulu and YouTube were with them.
That's it, you get everybody out, everybody leave, get out, Mark Zuckerberg wants to be alone, except for Ballcat.
Ballcat can stay.
This is big stuff, Ballcat. MySpace alone? No one's been checking on him for years.
You can have internet.
I can have internet, Ballcat. I do have the internet. Yes, Lolcat. But if MySpace has not one, but 4 people telling him that he's worth something and encouraging him? I don't know what we're going to do, Lolcat. We have to squash this.
Squash.
Precisely. Hit it! Each and every day I sit on that big old plug. Because I have to guard it, I try that plug and thug. You see, this plug gives me my power. It controls the entire land. And as long as it is mine, my power will just expand. When I first invented Facebook, my space was on the top. But now I command your social lives and it will never stop. So keep updating your status, I'm sure it'll get you hooked. Cause now that Mark Zuckerberg's in power, you must answer to Facebook. And you better like it! My status, that is.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Nice doing business
Zuckerberg wants to update his status.
I can has listen.
You can has listen, Lolcat. You can listen. You can listen. Can't you?
Yeah.
Can't you?
Yeah.
Can't you?
Yeah.
Can't you? Yeah. Oh. Yeah. You're good. You're good. What are we doing? Serious business now. Look at your mouse. I've learned that there are intruders, Lolcat, and we have to squash it. Squash it. But I need to bring in the big guns now, so.
Hey,
Trolls! Mark Zuckerberg wants trolls, dang it! Don't let me get the Firefoxes on your slow stool behind.
Come at me, bro.
Save the trolling for later. Okay. I want you, this is what I want you to do. I want you two trolls, right? To go with the Twitter bird. To go find the intruders. Intruders. Humans. Human people. Like me. Flesh. And I want you to eliminate them. You guys got it. And if you don't, there will be consequences. I will report you to the head of Facebook, which is me. Doesn't make much sense. Just go do my bidding. Go now.
I'm sorry, bro.
Challenge accepted.
I think so too.
I'm trouble.
Oh man, that gets me every time. Secret fortresses or anything, this is the thing. You're gonna want it. It's the best.
And it's made by Adobe. You know, Adobe makes good stuff, everybody. You know, they got Photoshop, Flash Player, it's beautiful.
Can we just start the auction?
Bidding starts? 5,000 megabytes. Go! 5,000. 6,000. 6,000, right? Yeah, 65,000. 65, 67,000. Come on, 7,000. 7,000, you must really want this costume, don't you? 7,200. 8,000. Guys? 8,300. 8,500. 8,501. All right, 8,500 and 1. All right, 8,500 and 1. Come on, keep going. 9,500. 10,000 megabytes. 10,000 megabytes. Anyone. Coding once.
Guys, where's my money drive?
Sold for 10,000 megabytes. Rejoice, my friend. You are proud new owner of this wonderful, amazing, beautiful 20-year-old.
What do you mean? Where is your money drive?
I don't know. I don't know where it went.
How do you not know where it went? Look everywhere and check everything right now.
So, gentlemen, how will we be paying for this today? PayPal, electronic email, what do we got? Quick question for you. What happens if we don't exactly have the money now? What do you mean you don't have
the money? Okay, I was just, you know, saying maybe we could do some sort of online pre-order or layaway program of some sort, you know, come on.
You really, really expect me to give you my last Twitter bird costume for an I.O.U.? What kind of Mickey Mouse organization do you think running here?
Excuse me. I have 9,500 megabytes right here.
Sold to the little lady up front here. Enjoy it. It is yours, and you are the owner of it. Be on your way. You're going to love it. It's the best. There's nothing better. It's going to be the best suit you've ever gotten. Gentlemen, I just saw 5,000 less megabytes than I was expecting, right? Listen, ever show your faces around here. If you're going to mess with me like that ever again! You got me? Good. Now, you'll excuse me. I have some business ventures.
We were there. We were so close. What happened? We were just 500. We were just 500.
Where could it have gone?
You. That scarf, that dress, this feather boa, that spam probably took our money. Do you even know what this stuff is? Do we even need it? Do you know what good this can possibly do for us? What does this have to do? Where can we ever find a use for this? You want to tell me? Because I certainly don't know. Who wants to tell me? Because I do know.
Why are you smiling at me like that?
My server? They're getting so close on my server? Mark Zuckerberg does not like this! Not one bit. That right, Lolcat? You know what? That's it! I'm making a dislike button!
Maya. Maya. But an upgraded version.
Maya. What a delectable name. If I installed new browsers, I'd surf your pages all day. Mark Zuckerberg would like to kiss your hand.
Why, yes, you may. You can kiss my hand, and you can come over here, and you can do whatever you
this girl, who is she? I am mesmerized by her. I've scoured the whole internet and yet never found her. So beautiful, so magnificent, as updated as can be. And it seems that this girl would, well, of course, want me.
Cute of you, Mark Zuckerberg.
Keyword, were!
Stop saying that.
Were!